Hi, everyone. Picked up several of these paint chips, I guess you call them, from the store, and they match the paper in my journal quite well. And so I wanted to make them into journaling cards, and I covered the back with coffee stained paper. And I have some things here that I made little collages or what have you to decorate them. And that's what I want to do now. And this is the first one. And this little piece is... a die cut from this Tim Holtz set that I recently got. Oh, here it is. I can't make my hands work right under the camera, but this is the one right here. And let's see, put that back. So I did that, and then I put a piece of... let's see. Here's the leftover piece from it. It's a piece from this little bitty German Bible that I have. And I put that piece from the page in there. And then the butterfly comes from the paper collection. So I'm going to glue this on. Glue on there, squeezed out. This is kind of shiny, and so it's harder to get the glue to tack on. But I think that's all right, and then I'm going to show you where I'm going to put those, but I'm just going to do the one for now inside of the book, because I did something in here too. Okay, now on the pages that I folded over to make these 12 by 12 pieces fit, I glued them down to the page that they were next to, and I made pockets. And I think that's stuck on there now. And so I'm going to use these and they're going to fit in there. And then instead of leaving this open like this, I folded these down, and I haven't quite decided what I'm going to do yet. What I'm thinking is I may add something like this on there, and then of course I dropped it and unrolled the whole works. Okay, so we will put this somewhere and roll that back up later. But anyways, I haven't decided yet what I will do with these. But this is where these little journaling cards are going to go. And on each one of them, there are two pockets. Like that. Okay, so then, and we have this one. I'm going to dab this so it isn't quite so thick. There. And we have another one. Whoops. This little tag, I want to put a string in there. Okay, let's see. Nope, that's not going to come up. So we'll have to, I have to be careful. I'm not real good at paying attention and I'm putting this stuff underneath where it belongs first, so I guess I'll have to do that. I don't want to do that up there, though. Don't want to do that up there. Well, I guess it wouldn't hurt. I guess it wouldn't hurt to do that. The nice thing about it is if you're not doing this on... under the camera, nobody knows when you make mistakes. And I can make very many mistakes. Now, let's see. Get this up here. take a little clip. And I'm going to hold this down on here, and hopefully it will. Cause that to maybe bend down there like that a little bit. So we'll see how that works. Okay, now we'll do another one. Wonder if this will be long enough. Now let's see if I can do this one right first. Okay. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna put a clip on this one too. I hope that works. Guess we'll see. Now let's get another string here. Thank you. Let's see if that helped. Oh, it did a little bit. Oh, well. I guess it isn't so much. Maybe if I put some Mod Podge on it, would stiffen it up a little bit so it would hold better. Okay, now then, I'm going to use some of this. We got a couple more left. See. these little number things are also from this this die set from Tim Holtz Sizzix. Okay, and then we have one more. Had all these inked, but I guess not. Okay, now then, I want to, how did I do this? That. Okay, now then, we'll get rid of those clips. Whether they did any good or not, I don't know. And then we will put these. There went one on the floor. Put one on and put them in the journal. Okay. And the first ones are going to go in here. Okay. There we go. There's that one. And then we have this. That are back to back. Never thought about that. Well, maybe I'll put a scripture on there. And then I have to decide what I'm going to do with these that I've decided to fold over. So that'll be it for today. I thank you so much for watching, and have a wonderful day.